A woman who was run over by a Madison City truck has died. The 38-year-old was sunbathing at a local park when she was hit last month. The incident is still under investigation.